because he wants to do donuts now with the airplane? Uh-oh, it's stopping. That could be an issue. He was telling me yesterday they've been having a chronic problem with the tail wheel on it. Brad, what's going on, man? Is it the tail wheel? He doesn't know. He's going to check it. He's going to wiggle the airplane because that's the first thing every pilot does. Right, wiggle the airplane. Yep, hopefully it'll do the boogaloo and slip back into place. Oh, the next step is to yell at it. Yeah, that works. Up there he goes. And a kick. What in the name of my mother's biscuits? What?
I'm on the airplane right 3 hours ago.
Whoa. First off, we got an air show going here. We just can't stop it to give you an airplane ride.
I need a ride home. Someone told my gremlin I need a ride home.
No, you got to wait until the show is over. Then we'll get you a ride. And a ride home. No, we can't do that. Come on. No, get away from Matt's airplane. That's not, don't touch that. Get away. Hey. Brad, look out, Brad. Security. Oh, no. Brad, he's in the airplane. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
And he found the throttle on it, too.
That's not good. Brad, we're stuck. Oh, no. Hold it up. Oh, that was dicey. And now he's heading for the trees. Oh, great. A trunk in an airplane. Just what we need. Up. Oh. Okay. Well, we're halfway home. He's off the airport property now. Bye-bye. Uh-oh. Maybe I shouldn't have said that. Oh, boy. Oh, he's still in the air. Oh, okay. The airplane is still good. All right, that's good. Bring the airplane around just like that. You think you could land it? Do you think we'll be able to use it again? Oh, boy. Look out. Hey, Brad, you're in the line of fire out there, buddy. Be careful. This guy's a complete Looney Tune. Whoa! Did you ever hear of being gentle on the controls? Stay away from the airplanes. Up. Man, he was close to the trees. Did you see the shadow? Uh-oh.
Hey, isn't there a lake on the other side of this woods?
Maybe he'll go fishing.
I still hear him. And he's back. All right, now look. Push the nose over. Push. Thank you. Uh-oh. I know, Brad. Not much you can do from where you are there. Could it be he's out of gas? Oh, we couldn't be that lucky, could we? Well, I know that Brad didn't have much fuel in the tank on his airplane, so however long this flight is, it's not going to be long. The one thing we might want to do is to take our FAA representatives and go get him a piece of pizza right now, distract him from this. All right, here he comes again. He's very close to the runway. Oh no, don't drag the wing tips. That's not good for the airplane. Oh, there we go, right back at you, pal. Oh, boy. Alright, we gotta get this guy back on the ground again before we have a problem. Well, we already have a problem. We're just gonna avoid a bigger problem.
Alright, that's it. Good. Turn the airplane around. Yeah, get it over here to the runway. Yeah, it's that long black thing that goes off into the distance there, right before the trees. There we go. Oh, look at it. He's all over the place. Alright, here we go. Oh, I thought he had it down. I guess he didn't. Oh, look out.
Boing.
No, boing. That's two.
He's testing the landing gear so far. It's working. No, don't drag the wing tip. Oh, there it goes again. Now watch out for the trees. They bite. still heading for the trees. Come on, pull up, pull up, 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 up. Okay, how can you write words? Bring it back to the jet, he'd be in a real pickle. All right, here he comes again. You heard of snakes on a plane, here he is, drunk on a plane.
Sponsors, Tulsa Aircraft Engine, Univet, Apogee Instruments, Aircraft Specialty